That's why I got killed.
Attention. Prepare for battle mech departure.
I didn't know that. It's the tips of disarming a mech of all its weapons will force the pilot to eject.
Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
One on the right first.
Our client has gained reliable intel on a series of warehouses that were neutralized. We are to proceed to each location marked on the map, verify the buildings, and destroy the marked objectives. Be aware of elevated levels of hostile activity in the area, Commander, so don't stick around any longer than you have to.
You know what was on that? Do we need to pick up anything?
The arm. Mechage.
Probably just getting hammered by our
Commander, incoming message from Samantha.
The decryption process is taking longer than I had anticipated. But without a doubt, the data originated here. I'll see if I can make any more headway in deciphering this. Maybe it can tell us something useful. In the meantime, I want you to take these bastards down. It's time they learn no one messes with House Cole.
You heard the lady. Targeted location has been marked.
Nothing more attractive than having a lady tell you to murder people.
Thank you.
I've just seen schematics of the base. It's heavily fortified, and you are within a hair of triggering its perimeter defenses. A full frontal assault would trigger alarms and put the base on high alert, leading to increased resistance.
What do you suggest, Rihanna?
Samantha's briefing mentioned a path along the edge of the base. It's a longer detour, but we can potentially catch them by surprise if we take it. I strongly suggest the path of least resistance here, Commander, though the choice is yours.
That means more walking, lady. Should've just kept moving. Open a book if you got him. Not going this way, we're supposed to take him by surprise. It seems like we're encountering a lot more forces than if we just went straight.
I know.
Probably the same fight at the end, no matter what. Yeah. Maybe this way, at least you get him in little waves instead of all at once and swarm.
Yeah, I'm gonna go all at once.
Target combat vehicle rolling in. Be sure to take it apart.
Target destroyed. acquired.
It's okay.
Target destroyed.
I got it!
First now.
Soak up some damage for a bit.
Target destroyed.
Got it, but
yeah. I know, but you lost an arm on it.
There, yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, my whole center torso is on.
New target, Phoenix Hawk. Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed. New target, Vulcan.
Come on, Archer, get out of my way.
Alright.
Destroyed.
Lombardo, you stuck, buddy?
I'll figure it out.
Target
structure is dead ahead. You'll be in the thick of its trace. Destroy it quickly.
Get it from here.
Another squad of VTOLs moving towards you, Commander. Samantha, Commander. You're going to want to hear this.
Commander, I just finished decoding the data. I know who's responsible for the attack on my father. I don't believe it, but it's my own family. Estranged cousins. They fled the Federated Suns long ago after a failed attempt to usurp my grandfather. They appear to have taken refuge in the Draconis Combine, supplying House Kurita with classified information about my family in exchange for clemency. The pilot of the Victor that attacked my home, it's my cousin, Henrik. He aims to kill my father and take the throne for himself with the backing of the Draconis Combine.
Marauder up here.
This is...
Let him come back.
You have to stop them.
Commander, a puppet of the Draconis Combine ruling over House Cole would destabilize the entire region. We have to put a stop to these usurpers now.
Whoever you are, you have no business robbing me of my birthright. By aligning yourself with the fools of House Cole, you have only sealed your fate. You will be the first to die in my ascension to the throne. My rule begins today! I will take back what's mine.
Victor. Oh, we gotta get Victor. We need that for something. Yep, we do.
You should have let the Duke and the girl die. No, I was so cold!
The facility has gone cold, Commander. No other hostiles detected. And one more thing. Incoming transmission from Samantha.
Hey, that was really amazing what you did for my family. This plot against us has been in the work for generations. And now it's finally over. Thank you. Thank you for... Look at me getting all sentimental. Well, a deal is a deal. I'll head back to my father, and I'll make sure you get a little something extra for your efforts.
Ooh,
nice work,
yeah.
Merc.
Extra.
I cut my arm. Woohoo! And survived in general, I guess.
It's hanging on by a wire.
It's
there, damn it.
So wait, we need a big
one. Alright.
Or did we need to kill it?
God. Looks like we got a lot of mech parts to choose from, and the equipment is not very